here with Shayla Morales.
Shayla, talk about your singles match.
Well, I think I started super slow, and then I fixed it. I started playing like more solid, and then the second set I took it, and I took the third set also.
What's it like to have
it all come down to you? I mean, the pressure was all on you. You win,
the Wolfpack go home with the win. You lose, and it goes the other way.
Yeah, it's a lot of pressure, but once you get used to it, I think like you really want to win because it's your team, you know, and they are fighting for you, so you want to fight for them.
What's it like to have all your
teammates standing around cheering for you? I mean, the entire team was there on the court beside you.
Yeah, I love that. When they are like cheering for you, you're like, okay, I'm going to win this, and I'm going to go home happy, and that's it.
Thanks, Shayla.
Yeah.